थेलस्टेरम, ओके. सो थेलस्टेरम इज ऑल्सो नोन एज बीपीटी, ओके. सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन हिंदी ऑल्सो. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस नो द स्टेटमेंट, ओके. सो एज पर द गिवन स्टेटमेंट बाय थेल्स, इट इज सेड दैट इफ अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, ओके. इफ अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल टू इंटरसेक्ट द अदर टू साइड, ओके. नाउ लेट मी ड्रॉ दिस डायग्राम. सो दिस इज अ ट्रायंगल, ओके. ए बी सी इज अ ट्रायंगल, ओके. सो अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट पैरेलल, ओके. दिस लाइन इज पैरेलल टू दिस बी सी, ओके. लेट इट बी डी एंड ई बी द पैरेलल लाइन ऑफ बी सी, ओके. सो गिवन इज व्हाट इन ट्रायंगल ए बी सी डी ई इज पैरेलल टू बी सी. So if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in a distinct point, okay? So D and E are the distinct point. The other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Means AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Means the ratio of AD by DB will be equal to AE by EC. So to prove, okay? What we have to prove? AD by DB is equal to AE by EC, okay? So now see, step is, first of all you have to mention given to prove, if construction required then construction, then after that proof, okay. So construction is required, okay. So what we will do in construction, we are going to draw a perpendicular, okay. We will draw a perpendicular, we'll draw perpendicular from E, okay. EM perpendicular to AD and DN perpendicular to AE, okay. So better to show in imaginary line, okay. Now construction, draw EM perpendicular to AB and DN, EM perpendicular to AB and DN perpendicular to AC. Okay, so construction is not complete till yet. We have to join this point BE and CD. Okay, we have to join BE and CD. Okay, now we are going to proceed for next step, that is proof. Okay, now how we will prove it? First of all, we are going to take triangle AD, area of triangle ADE, okay. Now what is the reason behind of taking ADE? That AD will come, okay, because AD will be base of triangle ADE, okay. So area of triangle ADE, so area of triangle is what? Half into base into height. So area of triangle is half into base. In this triangle we have height is EM and base is AD. Half into base, AD into EM. Okay, this is equation 1. Okay, now same triangle, that is we will take ABE in the next case, taking BN as a perpendicular. Okay, now before that we have to take in triangle DEB. Okay, so in triangle, area of triangle BDE. So area of triangle BDE is equal to half into base is what? DB. Height is EM. Height is EM, okay. See, we have to take height as EM because this triangle BDE is a obtuse angle triangle, okay. Now I will explain here. See, okay. So this is, for example, PQR is an obtuse angle triangle, okay. It is an obtuse angle triangle. Now the perpendicular of obtuse angle triangle will always lies outside the triangle, okay. If we take the vertex or P, then the height of the obtuse angle triangle will always lies outside the triangle. Now see, in triangle BDE, this is a obtuse angle triangle, so perpendicular is going to lie outside the triangle, okay. If you flip this triangle over here, you will find that EM is the height. Okay, so area of triangle BD will be half into base. Base is BD, height is EM. Okay, now see, we have to obtain AD by DB. How it is possible? If we divide this equation 1 and 2, okay, if you divide equation 1 and 2, what you will get? AD by DB. Okay, and this EM will be cancelled off, half of will cancel off. Okay, so what we are going to do? Divide. Dividing equation 1 and 2. Now, so we have area of triangle ADE by area of triangle BDE is equal to half into AD into EM by half into DB into EM. Okay, so students sometimes thinks that why teachers is dividing here. So divide, the main reason to obtain AD by DB. Now by adding we can't get AD by DB, isn't it? AD agar add karenge to it is not possible to get AD by DB. So ultimately we have to what? Divide it. So cancel off EM by EM, half of cancel. Okay, so left is what? Area of triangle ADE by area of triangle BDE is equal to AD by DB. Okay, likewise if you want to get AE by AC, you can prove it. Either you can go for similarity also. Okay, similarly you can say, okay, similarly in triangle ADE we will take AE as a base and DN as a perpendicular, that is height. Okay, likewise we are going to take triangle ECD, base will be EC and height will be DN. The same thing has to be done on the this side, that is right side. Okay, so let us write similarly. Okay, now I am not making a shortcut, just I am writing directly. Okay, area of triangle CED. So area of triangle ADE we are going to take a perpendicular DN. Okay, base will be AE because we have to get what? AE. So half into base is what? AE. Height is what? DN. Okay, likewise CED, base will be EC, half into AC, height is what? DN. Okay, now see, this is how we are going to make it. Now half of cancel off, DN cancel off. Okay, so we have, let it be equation, this one be 1A and this will be equation 2A. Okay, now see, we have AE by EC, the right side, the left side AD by DB and this. Okay, so now if you see left hand side, okay, if you will go for left hand side, what we have? Area of triangle what? ADE, area of triangle AD, same thing is there. Okay, now the base, the in the last one, okay, that is denominator, we have area of triangle BDE and area of triangle CAD. Okay, now if we make these two LHS equal, then we can equate it, okay, and get the result. But the denominator is not same in the case of alphabet. But if we will see in this triangle area BDE, BDE is this one, okay, and area of triangle CED, CED is this triangle. Okay, so these two triangle lies between same parallel lines, DE parallel to BC. Okay, now we know that in class 9 we have already learned that triangle lying between same parallels having common base. Okay, so triangle is what? We have BDE, that is BDE and CED. These two triangle is lying between same parallel, that is DE parallel to BC, having common base DE. Okay, if you are going to sit there behind DE, it is not possible in the board to sit there. Okay, but if you will go there and find that DE is a common base for these two triangle. Okay, so we will make a reason over here. Okay, so we know triangles lying between same parallels having common base will have equal areas. Okay, so therefore area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle CED. So both these are equal. So therefore equating equation 1A and 2A. Now since we have shown that LHS is same, okay, so equating 1A and 2A we get AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Okay. So very easy proof, and it is going to come in the board examination in 2021. It is guaranteed.